तो कैसे हैं आप लोग। आज का कारनामा बहुत अलग होने वाला है, क्योंकि आज से कुछ दिन पहले मैं चंद्र माता की कृपा से पेरिस गया था। हाँ, वहीं जहाँ पर कुतुब मीनार का बाबा ईफिल टावर रहता है। तो हमारे टॉम भाई साहब की नई मूवी आ रही है, मिशन इम्पॉसिबल फॉलआउट। मैंने कास्ट के कुछ सदस्यों के साथ वार्तालाप किया। अब मैं तुम्हें पहले ही बता दूं, ये सारी बातें इंग्लिश में है, तो जिन्हें नहीं आती,
केवी इंग्लिश सबको आती है।
सबको नहीं आती लक्ष्मण, इसलिए सब टाइटल दिए हैं। खैर, सबसे पहले चलते हैं हमारे इस जनरेशन के सर्वशक्तिशाली योद्धा सुपरमैन एके हेनरी कैविल पे, जो इस मूवी में अगस्त वॉकर का किरदार निभाते हैं।
So I have watched the movie. I watched it yesterday.
Yep.
I thought you were so amazing. That washroom scene when you were like, it was so great. I got so hyped up. I was jumping Good. Down on my seat. I was like, I Good. Need someone to punch.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. That was the idea.
फिर मैंने उनसे पूछा, हेनरी भैया थोड़ा अपना किरदार के बारे में बताओ।
So what is your character about? What is his aim basically?
Okay, my character is, his name is August Walker,
yeah.
And he is a member of the CIA, but he is the CIA, he is their number one guy if you need someone dead. If you absolutely need to be sure someone is dead, you call August Walker.
Hello, August bhaiya bol le. Dekhe, baat aisi hai, hum jab chhat pe apne kapde sukhane jaate hai, to hamara padosi apni aankhe bahar nikal ke dekhta hai, hame katai nahi pasand. Uska kuch kar do yaar, main bahut pareshan hu, mujhe to samajh mein nahi aa raha, main karu to karu kya?
Chai pi lo friends.
Rakho chai ki pad, वैसे मन तो कर रहा है, अदरक डाली है?
Yep.
हाँ तो ले आओ फिर.
फिर मैंने उनसे पूछा, हेनरी भैया अगर मुझे आप जैसे डोले मंडोले बनाने हो तो कितना वक्त लगेगा?
You obviously work out a lot. Right, so how much time do you think I need to get a physique like yours?
I would give you, I mean, obviously with height differences and everything, I would say you could probably get to something similar to me within 6 to 7 months of continuous work. Yeah. The difficult thing is keeping it.
Yeah.
अब आते हैं रेबेका फर्गुसन पे, जो किरदार निभाती हैं इल्सा फ्रॉस्ट का। वो इतनी खूबसूरत है कि पहले एक मिनट तो मैं बस देखता ही रह गया।
I blinked.
I thought it was laughing. I was actually sitting like this going.
Really?
No.
I didn't notice.
I did too.
Anyways, my name is Ajay. I'm from India.
I'm from Sweden.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Namaste.
Oh, you're so calm.
I'm in a room.
By the way, looking gorgeous.
Thank you. I was complimenting you as well.
Oh,
you look
yeah.
beautiful. It's so
Indo-Western.
Mm.
So anyways, let's get this started. How similar are you to your character, Ilsa Frost?
Extremely similar. I go out and I find bad guys and I whip my legs around them and, you know, then I sit and have a cappuccino.
So you're like a underground night superhero.
I am.
That goes
am.
Out and fights crime.
Mother at day, spy at night.
But do you kill?
Well, I don't kill and tell.
अब आते हैं साइमन पेग पे, जो किरदार निभाते हैं बेंजी डन का।
What the hell is he doing?
I find it best not to look.
My name is Ajay. I'm from India, and uh-huh. That's how we greet. We say namaste.
Namaste.
And some people, I don't know why, they start dabbing after that. I don't know.
It's a new move.
Namaste, and then we do this. I don't know why they do it.
Me neither.
Who do you think is the most fun person to shoot with, like ever? In the whole cast of MI6.
Well, I mean, it's got to be Tom, really, because Tom's the lead. You know, he takes us on all these adventures. We wind up, you know, in all these different places with him, because of him, because of Mission Impossible and the decisions he's made as an actor and a producer. So, you know, Rebecca and me have a lot of fun together, but we have fun having fun with him. You know, we're just sat there kind of like, where are we going now? You know, we call it TC World. Where are we going to go in TC World today?
TC's...
Tom Cruise World.
Oh, okay, a lot of
There's
action.
There's a shop in the UK, a computer store called PC World. So, and the logo for that in their commercial is "Where in the world, PC world?" So we all say that, but with TC world. So yeah, I'd say Tom.
फिर मैंने उनसे पूछा, मिशन इम्पॉसिबल में पहले इतना सब कुछ हो चुका है, अब टॉम क्रूज भैया कैसे लेवल अप करेंगे?
He's gonna have to jump off the moon or something. It's kind of, it's just a bit.
It'll be amazing to see you guys jump off the moon.
Yeah.
And just straight into the earth.
Yeah, burn up in the atmosphere. Yeah, Tom won't burn though, of course. Yeah. He's burn proof.
फिर मैंने वार्तालाप की मिशन इम्पॉसिबल फॉलोआउट के डायरेक्टर क्रिस्टोफर मैक्वेरी के साथ.
So I want to ask you, could you possibly tell me what was the most impossible stunt that you made possible in Mission Impossible Fallout?
The most impossible stunt that we made possible, it would probably have to be the helicopter chase. The work that went into that, and the time that we had to prepare for it, we were told time and again that that could not be done, and Tom pulled it off.
So I want to ask this question. It might be silly, a little bit silly.
Yeah.
What editing software do you use?
I work with Eddie Hamilton, who uses Avid editing software.
Oh, I've not even heard of it.
Oh yeah, no, it's pretty much the industry standard. That's we've always worked on Avid.
ये सब हो जाने के बाद एक रेड कार्पेट इवेंट था जहाँ पर वो हुआ जिसका मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा इंतज़ार था. जैसे ही उनका हाथ मेरे हाथ में गया ना, मेरे दिमाग में.
I am from India.
Excellent.
And I'm a huge fan of yours. I've been watching your movies since I was 8 years old.
That's awesome.
So I want to ask you one question. That's it. So you've been playing Ethan Hunt for such a long time.
Before you were born.
Yeah.
Before you were born.
Before I was born.
Yes.
Yeah. So it's been more than 20 plus years. So while making so many movies, how many bones were broke?
I've broken a few bones just even outside of Mission Impossible since I was a little kid, because I was always doing crazy stuff as a kid, you know, jumping off roofs into the snow. I broke my leg, I broke my nose a couple of times, my teeth, fingers, you know, I've never counted all the bones, but I've broken a few.
Hello Jump is a level up.
Thank you, man. That was fun, man. That was so
it's
much
amazing.
Fun.
It's so great to see you.
Great to see you, man. It's great to see you.
Can I have a picture?
Sure, please.
तो यार ये थी मेरी आज की अमरचित कथा. अगर तुम लोगों को पसंद आए तो यार लाइक मारो, मेरे लिए नहीं तो यार टॉम भाई साहब के लिए लाइक मारो, बस मार दो यार, एम तो रख ही नहीं रहे इस बार. और अगर तुम लोग नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब करो, वो जो लाल वाला बटन है उस पर अपने सपने फेंक के मारो या फिर अपना ईमान, मुझे नहीं पता, बस क्लिक हो जाना चाहिए. और हाँ, मिशन इम्पॉसिबल फॉलोआउट रिलीज हो चुकी है, जाओ जाकर देखो, थिएटर में देखो, अपने नजदीकी थिएटर में देखो, जहां पर देख सकते हो देखो. अब मैं भी जा रहा हूं, मैं तो मूवी दोबारा ही देखने जा रहा हूं. बाय. मोहित, पूजा कहां है?
कमरे में.
अबे वो वाली पूजा नहीं, आरती वाली पूजा, वो कहां है?